We do have a few witnesses that we're talking to that do tell us that they saw the crash. We're having them do statements now and trying to determine exactly what happened.